Yo, what's up? I'm in hell. How's everybody doing? I'm in hell. I'm in hell right now. Yo. Hey. What's up? I'm in hell. Oh, screaming. I'm in hell. Oh no, I'm in hell. Fuck, I can't like scoot back any further. My hair is gonna burn. I'm in hell. I'm in hell. Oh my God, who's there with you? You wouldn't want to know. I'm in here with your oomphies. I mean, not your oomphies, your faves. I don't know. Thank you for the sub. But yeah, I'm in hell. So what's up? Get out of there. Kind of wish I could. Kind of wish I could. Oh. It's hot in here. It's hot in hell. Is that mopper bot
And
behind
we
you?
are
No.
live.
And we are live on Team Fortress 2. No, that's not mopper bot. That's Squidward. And then that's hanging there, cat, which got ripped up by that fan that doesn't have a casing over it because I don't want to put it back on. So basically what happened was that fell off while I was asleep and it fell on top of the fan like some Final Destination shit and it ripped the middle, but you can't see it. That's a danger. I've like gotten injured multiple times from like aching up and like stepping near it. But you know, we're fine. It's no big
1 year,
deal. Oh my
best
God.
stream ever.
1 year.
Thanks for everything. You're so awesome. Hoover Press hug.
Thank you for the 1 year, Adrena. I'm in hell, by the way. Just in case people didn't know.
Yo.
What crimes do you commit to bring you hell? I don't know, dude. I don't know. Don't know. Dude, I just got this fucking light, and I was just like, you know, it looks like I'm in hell. Might as well just run with it.
People, yo.
People, yo. So, you know what? Are you hot there? Yeah. Pretty hot here. It's about,
Hi,
823.
Hoover.
I don't know why I said it's hot here and then I just forgot out the fucking time. I'm an idiot. I'm like, that's not even, that wasn't even me doing like a bit. That was just me being like genuinely dumb. I forgot out the time. I mean,
Hey, bestie, how's
it's
your
84
day?
here. My day, it's been a pretty good day. Thank you for all the subs, by the way. I'll take them. I'll take them. What sin put you in hell? I don't know. I don't know.
I'm
Girl Boss Suit.
WTF, he's in hell, I and
Oh my God, a dono. 404 Lauren with a dollar. That's a rare dono. Thank you for the dono. Thank you for the dono. Donos mean a lot in hell. Thank you. But now I'm basically there's a hell ambience going on in the background. Would you want some hell music? Would you all want to listen to some hell music? Music that's in hell? What kind of hell music would there even be? Oh, I know a fucking hell song.
Fart.
I know a fucking hell song. This is a hell song. This is a fucking hell song.
Staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking out of shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from. Hey,
yeah,
girls want.
I mean, that's definitely a hell song, I'll tell you that much. The hell that's caused. The hell, the HE double hockey sticks that's caused. You know what, Lil
Say
Nas X
that
is
you a
pregnant?
lesbian girl, me too.
Okay, mods. I'm happy for Lil Nas X being pregnant. I will be an uncle. But, you might need to get rid of the Drake emote after that. You liberals in cancel culture, you wanna take everything from us. You're not taking the Drake clapping gif, alright? You're not taking the Drake clapping gif. You damn liberals, alright? Who else would be clapping? Come on. He's all we have. It's already bad enough that PogChamp was removed. But then again, you know, it was for good reason. It was for good reason. But yeah, I'm in hell. This probably won't be a very long stream. I just wanted to fucking... Hey, listen, I said I'd stream more. I didn't say I'd be, it'd be better streams. I just said I would stream more. And I'm in hell. You know what? I'm in hell. And I, you know what? That's what I'll rename the stream. I'm in hell. Ask me anything.
Hi, Hoover. I'm eating Fo. How are you?
I'm eating Fo. How are you? I'm doing good. I'm in hell, by the way. Hell. I'm in hell. Thank you for the 6 months. Also, Naomi, thank you for the 11 months. Even though you quoted Drake. Who have you met down there? I don't know. I'm trying to think, like, who can I say? Who can I say I've met in hell? Because I feel like if I say anybody, you little TikTokers are going to take that clip and run with it. And run with it. Stonepuss in hell. Yep, he's in hell. And Mopperbot. And Mopperbot. Axel is also in hell. Yeah. See, I knew. See, there's now a auto mod message. And that's a very obvious one. You know, let's just be real. You don't type it out. There's a very obvious person that is in hell. You know what I mean? You don't have to fucking Robert Downey Jr. it. But yeah, he's here. Let me just tell you, he's kind of a nuisance. Ugh. How's your fight with VidCon? Not my fight with VidCon. My fight...
I'm in heaven, too. Sorry, Angel Thump.
Thank you for the 11 months. Holy shit. My fight with Axel was ruthless, and I died from that fight, and I went to hell. We both did. That's how I went to hell. You know what? That's how I went to hell. We fought at VidCon, and we're both in hell. So, yeah. If you wanted to know so bad, he punched my grandma. I punched him. We went to hell. You know what I mean? I mean, that's basically it. I don't know.
I cannot believe. When's the Hoover McDonald's meal coming, sweet cheeks?
What the fuck is that Texas speech? That kind of freaked me out for a second. You know what I mean? Like, I've heard the Brian, but like, that's new. When's the Hoover McDonald's meal coming, sweet cheeks?
Rip.
It's gonna be in stores October 3rd. Who was that? Like, person talking? It's like an XQC Texas speech. But yeah, basically all it is, it's like 40 nuggets, no fries, no drink. So have fun with that one. No sauces either. Have fun. It's like the Hoover Meal Challenge. These people in the fucking hell can't stop screaming. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Are you getting a little Huddy Meal from Burger King? I cannot believe, out of all the fucking TikTokers, that dude is getting a fucking meal. Not to say, you know, hey... Fuck you, Lil Huddy. I'm not saying that, alright? I'm not saying that. Good on you for getting your meal. Good on you for getting your meal. This is not a bit. This is an actual thing. Lil Huddy is getting his own meal. From Burger King.
Hoover.
That, like, scared me. Why did that Texas speech sound like it was, like, a teacher, like, calling on me in class? Hoover. No, but I'm not hating on him. But I just don't understand, like, out of all the TikTokers, it's pretty crazy that he got one. Pretty crazy. What's a meal? It's fries blended into a milkshake, and then you have to chug it. No straw. Hoover, all you gotta do is message Mr. Beast, and you got it. I could message Mr. Beast. I don't think he sees DMs from me, though. And I don't think I would, you know, I don't think I'd ever get a reply back. I have once. But, like, I don't think he's ever good. Like, I DM'd him happy birthday, and I don't think he even saw that. What is something I could deem to Mr. Beast? Have you met him ever? No. I mean, Mr. Beast follows like 2,000 people. I'm sure like half of those people have taken up his DMs.
Getting a cheeseburger and cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger. That's pretty awesome. Oh my god. You hear that? Go get yourself a cheeseburger. I'm here in hell, so.
10 poggies.
Poggies! Poggies! Okay, you know what? Let's just switch it. This is better. No, it's like demonic. Also, like, it sounds like I'm in a cave, and that's because this is a cave.
Can I get a welcome sound to effect. Hell?
Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. Thank you for 7 months. But yeah. Welcome to the doghouse. Who remembers that guy? What is he up to now?
Houston, I am sure.
Oh my lord!
New matte lipstick, yes. Lick slips, I have been out in LA. It's been a busy week with the Jawbreaker collection launching next week. Crazy how I even got this far. I am so beyond grateful. Chuckles.
What the fuck was that? Why is that one louder than the other one? Why is that louder than like any notification? Thank you for the $5. I don't even like. I hope you realize like you could have typed like 15 random like words and I literally like I would have comprehended it as the same. Like I don't know what you said. Thanks. Congrats. I don't know what you want. Thanks for the money. I appreciate it. You know what? If you want to do that again and like type it again, you know, go ahead. If you're a billionaire, do it. If you're not a billionaire, don't do it. I literally don't know what just happened. That's pretty crazy. Have you ever seen the Corys fighting for real? Do you think they fight for real? They're like two halves of a brain. They are the same. They don't fight. I asked them, I'm like, have you all ever fought? And like, literally, they were like,
Brut
no.
Was a Jeffree Star impression. Stop Hoover.
How is that a Jeffree Star? How am I supposed to fucking know that's a Jeffree Star impression? You want me to read it like Jeffree Star? Maybe then I'll fucking understand it. No. Thank you for $5. Let's see. Houston, I am shooketh. The house with this new matte lipstick? Yes. Licks lips. I've been out in LA and it's been a busy week with the Jawbreaker collection launching next week. Crazy how I even got this far. I'm so beyond grateful. Welcome back to my channel. There. That laugh sounded like Ludwig. That's too good, thank you. I can do laughs, you know. Do your chalk. Impression? No, I'm not doing him anymore. All right, he's canceled. I know Jeffree Star is too, but you know they gave me money. Can you do Hassan's laugh? Actually, I don't know. I don't know if that's a good one. I can do Skype laugh, Jay. Yo.
Thanks, love 20.
That was a misgift. Thank you for the dollar, Maddie. And thank you for the Jeffree Star inspo. Jeffree Star is also in hell. I should mention that's why I'm so good is because also he's in hell. What do you think about the Mobberbot situation? I don't know. Do XQC slap. I tried to do it right there. I tried to do XQC slap. Dude! Look at the clown! He's right there! I love that video. Look at the clown! He's right there! Dead. I'm just like, imagine. When I did that, I was like, imagine I'm just like, I know you're high. Sorry if you're tripping right now and you're watching me in hell. That's probably not the best thing to be doing, but. does anyone like smoke a doobie or do something and watch me? Like, does anybody do that? Like, is like not like, okay, like, oh, I smoked and then Hoover's live. Like, if you see me go live, do you go, you know what? I'm going to smoke now. Does anybody do that? Does anybody smoke because I stream? I drink till I'm drunk. I smoke till I'm high. I love you, Hoover. You're the best. That wasn't a comment. I just made that up. Anyone else think that emote looks like MatPat? I've been thinking. When I first saw that emote, I thought that looked like MatPat. Hop it on that wave. That is also MatPat. Is anyone else nervous and scared when they're high? I get so anxious and nervous and high. My mom's watching. I smoke a lot of marijuana here. Kidding. It's illegal here. Kidding. I don't even know where to buy it. Winning. Charlie Sheen. But yeah. Every time you go live, I get blackout drunk and smoke until I can't feel my limbs. That's what you love to hear. Does MatPat like the DoorDasher to hell? No, he just lives here. Hoover eats an edible and thinks he's the shit. No. I wish. There's nothing here. There's literally nothing here for me to eat. That would get me, give me, none of that. I wish. God. Donut. Looks like you have the TikTok LED lights. I don't. That's the thing. I didn't want to put up the fucking LED lights in my room.
It's been a while.
Sorry.
Also, happy 6 months, Suvi. Hope you're well, cat kiss.
Hey, what's up? Sorry for interrupting. Thank you for 6 months. No, I don't have the fucking LED lights because I didn't want to like put them all around the fucking room again. And I was like, I think they're kind of like tacky. Like nowadays, I feel like you don't put them around your room. You put them like on something. So what I did get was that little, I don't know if anyone saw it on TikTok, that little fucking lamp. It's like this. And then it's like an LED lamp that like you can just shine at things. And I'm also like, dude, I can use this as a stage light for like cool things. Bye, Adrena. The sunset one. Yeah, it's a sunset one, but it has like different colors. I would change it, but then the fucking camera would like fuck up. But this is it's like one of these, like, but it fills my entire room, so I'll take it. But yeah, Drake shout out my hometown on his album. I just thought you should know. Okay, like, you know, Jack Harlow and I played basketball together, so go fuck yourself. Kidding. Sorry. I'm sorry. You know, I take that back. I shouldn't have said that. I really shouldn't have. I you know, it's just kind of weird that you brought it up, and I was like, oh my god, I'm so angry right now. I'm sorry. I played basketball with Logic in 2017. I don't want to be alive. I don't want to be alive. I just want to die today. I just want to die. I don't want to be alive. I don't want to be alive. I just want to die. And I'm going to tell you why. Why are you jamming with the volume off? Why is that person in chat doing the LeBron jam with the volume off? Like, you're supposed to listen. Hoover, get the hose. House is on fire. That's Goomba. Ban him. Okay, like, first of all, you misspelled my name. Second off, my house isn't on fire. I'm in hell. So. See you later. God, what do I do, chat? What do I do? Do I get something from the fucking bowl already? Oh, no. Like, I don't want to do anything. Like, this stream's not going to be long. I can, like, take a peek. I can take a peek. Maybe it's a standing one. I hope it's a standing one. Is this going to be this? Oh, my God. Also, one of those cats knocked the damn ball over. This one says mukbang. I'm not doing the mukbang right now. I already ate food. Okay, what about this one? Nope. This is also why I didn't want the bowl, is because, you know. Make, oh, chat! Look what this one says. Make a lot of money. Hold on. Bring me the money! Club, hey Williver, with the 5 gifted! Thank you for the 5 gifted. I appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, thank you, thank you. 400 total gifted, you're insane. That is nuts. Thank you for the money. Oh my god. Green lights in hell. It's because it's money time. It's money time. If, oh! It smells like ginger. Oh my god. Thank you for 7 months. I'm reading out names and I'm telling your addresses. Oh my god. 404. Lauren with the dollar. Who's your favorite person from hell? Stompa, let's go. Thank you for the dollar. Please don't dox you. Guess what? Oh, Epic Bacon Street 214. Oh, I did that. Oh, Cowgirl GG with the Prime, with the Twitch Prime. Oh. Thank you. Thank you for the money. Thank you for the money. Thank you for the money. Thank you. Thank you for the money. Oh, yeah. Gabe with the 1 bit. No shout out. Mods, time that guy out. Oh, my God. If it's not at least 100 bits, dude, fucking get out of here. Oh, my God. Abby with the dollar to make me holler. Thank you. Juice Pouch Joe with the 3 gifted. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my Lord. Ultra Lord. Ultra Lord. I cannot believe that. I cannot believe that. I cannot believe that. I'm like sounding like a Minecraft Twitter person. Let's go! Thank you for the money. Genuinely, it means a lot. It means the world. Thank you for the money. Okay. All right, we're back to hell. Oh my Lord. I'm really red now. I'm like devilish red. Like I literally like. Mwahaha. Mwahaha. Thank you for all the subs. Thank you so much. Love from hell.
$100.
What? No. I think you typed that wrong. I think you typed that wrong. No. You gave me a dollar, not a hundred. No, you gave me a dollar, not a hundred. You typed that wrong. Thank you for the dollar, though. Almost. Thank you, Laura-ish. I did the old switcheroo. You thought, oh, he's going to do the bit where he believes it's $100. No, I did the bit where I knew it was $100. Dude, like, my skin is, like, pink. I don't know why I just saw that and I just had to play it. Okay, back to the dark ambience. Party Rockers in the house tonight? I don't know. I haven't seen them today. Okay, you know what? Fine, I'll do another one from the bowl. Please be stand up so I can just stand up randomly. Stand up! ASMR stream. Hello. Today, I'm going to be doing some ASMR. ASMR. Here is, an air, pressurized air. I hope you enjoyed that. You're in hell. This is hell ASMR. Get fucked. Oh, POV, you're getting beat up. Ouch. Stop hitting me. Knock that off. That hurts. Ow, what the fuck? Magic 8 Ball. The Magic 8 Ball. Rubik's Cube.
ASMR. Hello, I'm Vermel. I'm going to be doing some light ASMR today. Ow. 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 Fuck me like you ate me.
Can you eat the mic? The mic lick amount. If you give me $100 right now, I'll lick the mic. This thing is nasty. This is like dog hair, like cat hair all over this. But yeah, I'm looking for the billionaires, millionaires, not normal folk. How about $2? Mm-mm. Yeah, we're looking for the Oilers. My mom doesn't know what ASMR is. 66 months. My mom doesn't know what ASMR is. I forgot you're watching. Mom, leave. Like, just leave. Just leave. Just leave. Just leave. Just leave. Watch Harry Potter. Don't watch this. Stop watching. Thank you. Okay, no more ASMR. No more ASMR. We're putting that one back in. We could add some more. You know what we could do? Yeah, we could add some more. Oh my god. We could add some more to the pile. Actually, no, we can't. They're all the way over there. Didn't even like lick the microphone. It's because... I'll do one karaoke song. What's a good song to fucking sing to? I want like a short one. There's a Welcome to the Internet fucking karaoke. Love you, Mom. Wait, what did you say? Sing it? No. No, I'm not singing it. not singing Welcome to the Internet like that. I don't want like people who like be like, oh my god, that's actually kind of good, like watching me. Oh, there's a Jeffrey Bezos one. Come on, everything in it.
Hoover we.
Wee!
Thank you for 6 months, Gibby. Gibby. God, what's a good one? Sing a Taylor Swift song. Taylor Swift karaoke. Mopperbot's gonna like make like a death threat about me if I sing it bad. Love story. I'll sing love story. Don't be bad. I'm gonna be terrible. This is from Life Performance from Hell. We were both young when I first saw you. I close my eyes and a flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. I see the lights, see the party, the ball gowns. I see you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know that you were Romeo. You were throwing pebbles and my daddy said, stay away from Juliet. And I was crying on the staircase, begging you, please don't go. And I said, Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting. All that's left to do is run. You'll be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a love story, baby. Just say yes. So I sneak out to the garden to see you. I could keep quiet because we're dead if they knew. Close your eyes. Escape this town for a little while. You were Romeo, I was Scarlet Letter, and my daddy said, stay away from Juliet. And you were everything to me, but I was begging you, please don't go. And I said, Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting. All that's left to do is run. You'll be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a love story, baby. Just say yes. Romeo, save me. They're trying to tell me how to feel. This love is difficult, but it's real. Don't be afraid. We'll make it out of this mess. It's a love story, baby. Just say hey. Yes, yes. Okay.
I got tired of waiting, wondering if you were ever coming around. My faith in you was fading when I met you on the outskirts of town. And I said, Romeo, take me somewhere I'll be alone. I keep waiting for you to come, but never come. Is this my head? I don't know what to think. I knelt to the ground and poured out the ring and said, marry me, Juliet, you'll never have to be alone. I love you, and that's all I really know. Talk to your dad, go pick out a white dress. It's a love story, baby, just say yes. It's like, uh-oh. You were Romeo when I first saw you. You're welcome.
That'll be 5 million subs. I have true talent? I know I do. That my beautiful clap. Darian. Thank you so much for 15 months. No, guys, you don't mean that, do you? Oh, thank you so much. Oh, thank you. May it sound so country. Taylor was country. She's from Tennessee. And I know people from Tennessee, so I think I know how they sound. Please don't talk about the singer. I don't critique how you do your job. Thank you. I'm about to get like all of them done. Just give me the stand-up one. No. Okay, I'm not going to keep doing this. Because these are like bigger ideas. It was something you said? It was literally like people were DMing me telling people were texting me saying, oh my god, are you playing that like on stream? Like, aren't you going to get DMCA'd? I had to tell them that I was singing it. So, you didn't even know. People didn't even know that I was singing that. Asshole. That was singing for sure. I see these haters. Oh.
Good night, chat, and Hellcat kiss.
Yo! 404 Lauren with the $1 good night, chat, and hell kiss. Thank you so much for the dollar. I appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your night. Back in the cave I go. It's so hot in here. I'm in hell. I'm definitely in hell right now. What's Satan like? Dude, he's so, like, misunderstood. Like, can I say that? Like, he's just misunderstood. Like, you would like him if you met him. How did the gates of hell greet you, bro? A demon threw a rock at my eye. That was pretty fucked up. But, you know... There's nothing much to talk about. Because I'm in hell. Boner is not in hell, by the way. Boner is not in hell. Boner's not in hell. He's in heaven. He's not down here. So you can get that out of your head. I'm tearing up. He's not here. I wish he was. So I could see my angel fly. But I can't. It's what Boner deserves. Hold on. I don't like how you said that. He doesn't deserve hell. He deserves to be in heaven. So fuck you, asshole. You know what? Fuck you. That's what you get. Asshole. Don't you dare make fun of Boner like that again. Do you understand me? You're interrupting this whole classroom. If I hear even one more peep out of any of you all, we can just end this class right now. I don't want to have to do this. You know, I'm trying to be the good teacher. I put on a video. All I ask is that you take notes. Okay? But a couple of you all, I'm not going to name names, decide this is conversation time. And you know what? If you want to have a conversation, that's fine. We can take off this video and we can do our work. But you know what? It's a Thursday. I wanted to switch it up. That's my bad for wanting to put on a video. Okay? So can we please be quiet? Or else we'll fucking turn off the video. You dumb idiots. Alright. I'll put it back on. No more peeps. No more peeps.
Scientific minds in history, they put Beaker and a bow tie up against me. I'm a master. I discovered gravity. gravity. I drop rhymes like the pollen from an apple tree. You don't match for me, you got a batch degree. I got a unit of force named after me. You want a battle guy? That's a crazy notion. When I start flowing, I stay in motion. Where's Paul? Did you catch that? Or did it go too fast to detect? Perhaps it'd be better if I added in a bleep or a bloop or another wacky sound effect. I was born on Christmas, I'm God's gift. I unlock the stars that you're dancing with. You waste time debating creationists while I create the science you explain to kids. Yes, it's true.
Okay, nope. Go ahead. Go ahead. No, say what you're going to say. Say what you're going to say. Because I just went in front of the class and said that if anyone else talks, we're going to turn off the video and we can do our work. So go ahead. Tell them what you were going to say that made us stop the video. Anybody? Anybody know what they're talking about? Anybody know what they're talking about? Because it seems like a lot of you are actually laughing at the jokes that they're saying. Is it about me? Is it about me? I don't know what's so funny about me just trying to be a good teacher, put on a fucking video. But oh, okay, you know what? You want to laugh? You know what? Hey, I actually had this packet that I was going to give you all for the weekend. I'll just give it to you all right now. It's due tomorrow. It's due tomorrow. The packet that I was going to do for the weekend, it's due tomorrow. So here you go. Come collect them. They're really small. And you'll just do the packet. Okay? So, hope you enjoy. Rest your time. I try to give you all time to watch a video and have fun. No. Fine. I can't. I already have enough on my plate. I don't have to deal with this. It's Gerald's class, not mine. All right. Go to your next class. I'm done with you all. Better have that packet tomorrow. Don't forget. I literally don't know what happened. Like, I'm like, what's wrong with me? How am I, like, why do I go into these, like, teacher episodes when I'm bored? What did Gabe said? God, I love it when you yell at me. Okay, you know what, dude? Principal's office, dude. Like, not even principal's office. Just go home. You'd probably like going to principal's office, like fucking weirdo creep. God. Lord. Get that guy out of here for real. Goomba, didn't think I forgot about you. Your name's fucking Pink. I can spot you a mile away. Get out. Out. Corpse song.
Down bad, don't be not zero, aim straight for your head. Don't call it on my bitch, and she knows she at the top of the list. And she put up with a friend, so I tell her throw it back.
Then I'm low. Actually, not bad. Down low, let him know it's like that. Some of y'all are cat jamming with the mute on. Let me just show you right now. If I was cat jamming your songs, there wouldn't even be a cat jamming. What's up, Pete Marie? Pete Marie has secrets that she would like to tell the class. Go ahead. I just like putting viewers on the spot. Go ahead, tell them what you wanted to say. Go ahead, no. Floor is all yours. Can someone send me the answers? Oh, I see that, instant mounts. You're banned. Trying to get fucking answers for the packet. Banned, gone, smell you later. If I see anybody cheating on the packet, I'll call your mom. And I'll take her on a date. Sorry. I'm so sorry for that. That is... That was really bad. That was really bad. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. No more packet due. Just forget that you saw that. Ugh.
Axel like just took over my body for a second there. I don't know why I did that lip bite. That's kind of fucked. Sorry. We got no more packet. Yeah, you don't have to cheat anymore. You little bitch.
I can say that word. I'm the teacher.
Did I tell you what, like, dude, I heard this song when I was, like, super tired. And it's just like, like, I just love it. I literally just sat here and I was like, this is me, like, listening to a song for the first time. So good. KKB, I love you, girl. Mwah. This song is doo-doo. Okay, dude. What would you rate Certified Lover Boy? And you have 9 messages in chat. Okay, dude. What do you listen to? I got your fucking logs up, dude. I got your little logs up. Let me just tell you right now. You're done for. Where are they? Think I forgot you? Oh, you think I forgot? You want me to expose you right now? You want me to expose you? You want to type that nonsense in my chat? You want me to expose you? You're lucky I won't. You're lucky I won't. I'm a good guy. But let me just show you right now. You act up and you diss KKB again. I'm reading out your logs. How about that? You won't even get banned. If you like do something that goes against my opinion, I will just start reading out your logs. Because they are actually public. They're public. You know, you typed them out. You typed out your fucking logs. But if I read them out, you go, no! Like, that's on you. If you disagree with me, I will literally read out your logs and ban you. And then report you to the Twitch authorities. I got a text message that says, maybe Travis Scott. I'm getting texts from Travis Scott right now. Like, I'm not, like, real? Yes, it's real. He's texting me about how fucking his shoes are $2,300 on StockX. Stop. Like, what did I do? Like, who did I get my number to? Where, like, Travis Scott is texting me, huh? I don't get it. Now I gotta delete it. I don't fucking get it. Yo, I'm Travis Scott. Call him. Yeah, let me call Travis Scott real quick. I wonder how many people I'm away from Travis Scott. Let me see if I have, like, a direct connection. Is there somebody that he follows that, like, I follow that follows me? He follows 81 people. Yeah, I don't think I have a line of connection really close to Travis Scott. Actually, hold on. I know it. Wait, is Emily Jane in chat? Emily Jane? Are you like calling out a lurker? What's your problem? If Emily Jane is lurking, don't call her out. Oh. Nope. Yeah, Conrad's Pants knows Aiden Ross. Aiden Ross knows Travis Scott. I'm like 2 people away. Connor's 1 person away. What the fuck is he gonna do with him? Play Fortnite? No. I would get Travis on my stream and I'd put him in hell with me. Sometimes I think it's all about you. Okay, dude, am I actually, like, can I, like, not read? Like, I literally just read. I've been reading things so wrong recently. Sometimes I think it's all about you is what I read. They said that sometimes all I think about is you. I'm actually stupid. I'm actually like losing my mind. I like put words in my head that I want to hear. I wanted you to call me out and say that I think that these strings are all about myself. He's just drunk, I wish. I can't because I'm 20. If I were drinking on stream, that would be illegal. And I would actually be setting a bad precedent for my group, my viewers. No, but I'm generally not. I'm sober. Listen, you can tell when I'm not sober. But I will never admit to it. But this is the time that I'm actually sober. So, well, you're in hell, so it doesn't matter. You're right, it doesn't. Okay, this is also a great song. What do I do for the last 7 minutes of my stream? 6 minutes. I just wanted to do an hour real quick. I'll give like an actual good stream this week. Actually, wait, no. Dude, I thought like today was like Wednesday. Like, I don't know. I hope you realize. Like, I thought today was Wednesday. And I was like, I got to stream this week. And so I was like, I'll just go live right now. But how about this? How about this? I will stream again. Can I make the promise that I can fucking stream this week? What do I have planned? Is there anything planned? There's nothing planned. I will try to. I'm like 95% sure I'll get a stream out by the end of the week. Another one. Longer than this. Maybe. Better than this one. Maybe. I'm just like, I have terrible commitment issues. Like, I cannot commit to anything because I'm terrible. Like, I don't want to let people down. Maybe. Commit to this dick. 24 frames a Nick. Commit to saving your money instead of gambling it. Ooh, burn. That one hit home, didn't it? Oh, wait. It could have hit in the bigger home. Boom. Roast it again. You're the one burning. Okay, now that's a good one, too. Okay, now that's actually a good one. I do it because I love you, Nick. You gotta stop the gambling. I stopped gambling. Long time ago. And I just do it for you. Whoa, what's happening? Whoa. Hold on. I'm not in hell anymore. I'm free. Wow. Wow. This is a lore stream, guys. Wow. I don't have to stream again. This is a lore stream. Oh my god. I look around. Nope. It's disappointing me. I look around. I'm home. Wow. I just forgot to run ads this stream. I'm running an a minute ad. So glad I'm not in hell anymore. See, Boner is not here. I'm in the fucking real world again. I'm not in heaven. God. Wow. My poster of Baby Squidward. What the fuck is that? I don't want that old man singing. Wow, hang in there, posters back. And it's crooked to simplify. It's like a metaphor. Sukarita's dog with the 13 months. That's a lot of months, man. Thank you. That means a lot to me.
Thank you guys for getting me out of hell. I appreciate it. Pandora and DoorDash ad? Dude, I need some Uber Eats or something. But I shouldn't. Because you know why, chat? You gotta save your money. You can't spend it effortlessly on foods, crafts, things that you want. You gotta do it for things that you need. You know, I've learned a lot today. So you know what? I'll leave one more message for you guys. Be kind to yourselves. Be kind to others. And really, give life your best shot. Because, let's just say, you should want life to be a fun time. And that'll be my words that I'll leave you with. Thank you all so much. Thank you all so much. I only said that because I saw Goomba say it. Fun time really typed outside. What a guy. Ugh. I'm done for the day. I'm going to find somebody to host. Who do I host? Jake is live. Well, I think you know what we got to do. An actual streamer. Jake. Pay back the favor. Have fun in Jake's stream, chat. I best be going now. I'm going to go hang out and smoke some doobies. I don't know. I'll be back, though. Don't you worry. Don't you worry, child. See, heaven, it's got a plan for you. Thank you all for turning up for my dumb one-hour stream. I'm just waiting for it to be 1 hour, which is in a couple seconds. We can do the countdown. Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year. It's been an hour. Bye now. I must go. Have fun with Jake. Bye-bye.